Hello, my name is Claymore.
And I'm Cowpow.
Don't know why we just introduce ourselves there. And we bring you live from Life Beach. Life Beach. Fuck everything.
Let's just start again. Hello, welcome.
So, Long Beach.
Yep.
East. 46 laps, 1.34 miles, zero quick stops.
Hang on. More importantly, 2.1 kilometres. For those who like kilometres, of course. I'm that man to go to. JK, I'm not a man.
So again, what you're currently watching is minor car practice laps.
Yep, who do you think won?
I'm going to guess and say it's me.
Well, you know it was you.
I was correct.
So that means you're still in the lead with 72 points and I've got 63 as of so far. But by the end of the race, obviously I'm going to win 25 points, you're going to get 18.
Yeah, no. Guaranteed.
That's official.
No.
Even if you win, I'll reverse the footage.
Not entirely sure how that would help.
No idea, but we'll find a way for it to help.
Waiting a bit longer. I think she can start now.
Yeah, starting now should be good.
Player not ready.
Oh yeah. You have to do that, don't you? There we go. Got a million second countdown anyway. So
I've currently got right here a list of conversational topics.
Oh, cool.
I just lied.
Well, why?
Because I got excited, remembered
then.
That I probably should have done that.
Claymore, you've just come online. What are you doing? You're just turning your 360 on and off all the time.
Yes.
Same. My leg hurts because I've got to keep using my toes to turn it off and on. Because it's quite far away, you see.
Mine's literally within finger's reach.
Oh, you... Oh, God. Clayton.
Oh, Jesus.
How are we going? Oh, that was close. Me and Clayton are literally together.
I was looking at my 360 with my controller on my leg.
I was looking at you looking at your 360 with your controller on your leg.
One Skype guy's with webcam.
My God.
He's not in the same room.
Who hit me?
That was one of the red guys.
Oh, cool. I believe you. Until I watch the footage back, then I'm gonna know you're lying.
Shit!
Oh, that was good. That's a new car, I've never seen that one before.
Which one?
The one in front of me. Oh, it's a custom livery. God damn it.
Yeah, I forgot they can do that.
No one ever does online, apparently, though, except this guy.
Who makes someone Formula E livery?
I don't know anyone who actually edits actual race liveries.
Yeah.
Well, you actually get rid of the race ones to pick your own. Oh, God.
Oh,
oh
the race
God.
Ones.
That Clayton, we got damage on.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, let's go turn that off.
Yeah.
We'll come back to this point in the race.
What, one lap in? So we're back, guys.
Yay. So, Callum.
Yes.
What game do you want there to be a sequel of?
Project Spark 2. I'm joking, by the way.
No, please.
I don't actually know. If I'm honest.
I mean, most good games do actually have sequels anyway, so.
That's the thing, I would have said something like Assassin's Creed and stuff like that, but I was like, not really looking forward to it because I'm not even there yet. I still have yet to complete number 2.
It's guaranteed to have a sequel anyway.
Well, yeah, this franchise is not going to stop, is it?
Trying to think of one-off games. I don't think I know any one-off games, actually.
Well, that was crap. I hit you, spun around and got me caught between the ball. All that work I did is now lost.
Yeah.
You're crap, mate. I'm suing you.
I know, I've been told.
You should just jump into the Venturi car, because that's what you're like. You're just a horrible person.
I am genuinely a horrible person.
Yeah. From Life Beach. Goddamn Life Beach.
Fucking Life Beach. I can't really think of any games that I'd like a sequel of. I can't think of any standalone games.
Wasn't there a sequel to Skyrim or whatever it's going to be? Elder Scrolls?
Yeah, but that's going to have a sequel anyway, isn't this?
Conker. Conker's Bad Fur Day 2.
That's got three other games alongside it, so... Also, I didn't really enjoy it.
I was about to just say move again, it almost happened. The exact same. Oh god, that's not good. That's not good at all. I don't know what I'm looking for. I'm trying to look at my games as well.
Tetris Ultimate.
Nah, mate.
That needs a sequel so much. That's so bad. We should start a riot, you know? Just bring on Tetris Ultimate. Yeah.
Do you predict a riot? Do you predict a riot? Song lyrics.
I predict that there will be a riot.
Oh, God.
About there not being a sequel to a Tetris game.
Number 3 is about to overtake me. Why is he so close?
Number 3.
I bet he's upgraded his car. It's either that or it's because we're both bad. Okay, he's hit me, the bastard. I didn't crash though, I just spun a little bit. I didn't even spin, I lied. I'm sorry.
I better
start looking at the electric tank.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my god, I've gone through a lot of fuel already.
I have 89%.
I've got 88. Why does this always happen? Why do you always have more than me with for no reason? What are you doing over there?
I'm messing up.
You messed up.
I messed up bad.
The thing is, though, you're not exactly out of the race because I'm pretty much guaranteed to have another crash.
Yeah.
Right, so 88. My
headphone wire keeps getting caught on like part of my desk.
Is that a racing driver excuse?
I didn't crash or anything.
Well,
it's just
it's not a racing driver excuse. Not racing drivers don't probably have that issue. Just thinking about that one.
Unless they actually do have a desk in the.
You never know. You never know.
In the car. Maybe an endurance.
Well, I guess a dashboard could be a desk in some way. But these cars don't really have a dashboard.
It's cheaper.
2% of fuel each lap.
How much?
Two.
Two? What?
That's a bit crap, isn't it? Do we even
sure about that?
Do we even have to pit then? I'd say three maximum. I don't think we'd even have to pit anymore, would we?
I think I used three.
Yeah, if we do use two, 46 times two is less than 100. So that should be able to make it.
So this could be a zero pit.
We know it's not going to be like that, though.
Unless the tyres start to...
How quick do the tyres wear on this, anyway? Do they even wear?
They barely wear, Callum.
They've got too much, like...
Correct. I mean, if this is solar flare, maybe.
If this is solar flare, I won't be worried about the tyres. Let me just put it that way.
It will mess up the tyres, though.
Yeah, and your face. Your helmet will be, like, moulded to your body.
I've got a helmet on for that.
Yeah, it'll melt, wouldn't it? If it melts the tyres, it'll melt your helmet, wouldn't it?
I've got a mirrored visor.
Yeah, so you just blind someone out in front of you as well. There's no shade either, so you can't just like park up and stop.
I was just that sort of... I don't think shade would help you in a solar flare.
Well, I'd rather be in the shade than in the actual sun.
I'd rather be inside.
Nah.
Then again, that'd still fuck up everything.
So this car park that's in like near towards the end of this track, is that like Asda's or something? Like, what is that? I can't work out what building it's for.
That's...
See if you can work it out.
There's an aquarium sort of right there.
Wow.
There's a huge round building with pictures of whales on it.
Sounds like an aquarium
it's got a
to me.
Sea La Sente.
Now I hate it. There's a lot of buildings.
So there's a Long Beach Sea Life Centre.
A lot of Toyota adverts. A lot of Toyota adverts. There's another one.
It's like... Hey, insurance.
There's an insurance advert.
Car insurance advert.
Oh, cool.
Oh, a tyre.
Fire.
Someone lost a tyre.
Have they? Solar flare?
There's a lot of tyre just sort of going along with us. I don't know where it came from.
Yeah, that happened last race. It was just a random tyre in the middle of the road. You were saying?
Yeah, you know. I'm still trying to think of standalone games.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
I just can't think of any.
There is that new NASCAR game coming out.
Tour de France.
Oh yeah, Tour de France. I can't believe number 15, 2015, had a 299 tracked gamers that own that game on True Achievements.
On True Achievements anyway. Like, that's a pretty popular site.
Yeah, but you think, like, that's an Xbox One game, I think, I believe, like number 15. I believe it's only Xbox One, so you kind of have to have Xbox Live. Like, anyway, like, if you're that unfortunate to have that game and no Xbox Live, no internet connection to your Xbox whatsoever, that's a really unfortunate life,
isn't
it?
Imagine that. You get an Xbox One, and the only game you have with it is Tour de France.
Apparently, according to Clayton, it's just tapping A, and probably a bit of steering.
That's what I've read online.
Like, I wanted to find out how easy.
I don't think there's any pit stops either.
Like, literally, all I wanted to find out was how easy the game is to complete all achievements for. But it's kind of hard to tell when there's not many people playing it.
I mean, if I were to get the games, I would buy it online because I am not going into a game shop
to get Tour de France.
I'm buying Tour de France.
I'll ask for it for like Christmas or something, so my mum has to do it.
I'd rather not do it. That's embarrassing.
There's a load of tyres on that floor now. Like, where'd they all come from? It just keeps getting bigger and bigger every time we go over there.
I know.
This is entertaining. Hmm. That helicopter's quite low. That's
How about
dangerous.
A sequel to Fishy?
Fishy 2? I think that's a thing.
Fishy 2. Of course it is, what I'm saying. It's a Flash game.
Yeah, it probably is. There's probably like fucking loads of sequels for that. Unofficial sequels, most likely.
Fishy
as well.
The Trilogy.
You're an orange fish once, red fish next fishy. One, then you're the Nemo fish. It's that bad, it's called the Nemo fish. Not a clownfish.
It's not even...
Just a Nemo
not
fish.
Even called clownfish, literally called the Nemo fish. You know what my favourite fish is?
A manatee. If that's counted as a fish.
I don't think it counts as a fish. It'd be the fish from SpongeBob, you know, just the generic background fish.
Oh, just a normal tuna or whatever it is. A salmon.
Whatever. It's not actually a character.
I think it's a cod. Isn't it the one that always breaks its leg? My leg!
I guess so. Yeah.
that guy.
Just like, that's my favourite character in SpongeBob.
Is it really?
It's going to have to be.
I thought Squidward would have been. He's more like your wavelength. You hate annoying things.
Nah, he's too...
What, he's too long nosed?
He's too musical for me.
Musical?
Yeah.
He plays
a clarinet and that's just...
Yeah, but with that other fish is... What's with the houses in the back of SpongeBob? Like the really small ones that get bigger as they go up. And that when Sandy
there was that one episode where Sandy lifted up the house and it was like
there was that guy.
It was just like, I don't know.
It was like
2 meters across, like that's it.
Yeah, and there's just one fish in there which is pretty much the size of it, on a tricycle holding a lollipop wearing a rainbow outfit. I can explain. He never explained.
I really want his explanation.
Yeah, so do
bad.
I. How did he get that tricycle in there? That's all I want to know. The door is clearly not big enough.
Why is
he
on the tricycle?
No, that's not the... He's just trying it out, isn't he?
I just... That's all I want in life, just to hear his explanation.
Oh, there's a casino there.
Is it his thing, or what?
No idea.
What do you mean there's a casino? Of course there's a casino. This is like a tourist destination.
Also... This track area surroundings looks like GTA to me, like so badly.
Somewhat.
When
yes.
you get to the second straight, do you know what I'm on about after the first corner, the one that you missed. If you look ahead,
let's have a look.
When you have to turn Like, you'll see the road just keep going further up, like where the track's blocked off, and it just reminds me of that steep part in, like, there's, you'll know what I'm on about. It just looks like a GTA area.
I'll have a look next time.
So it's not the first corner, it's when you go round it and you're on that bit. It says Aguililia on the sign.
Aguilia. Aguila.
Yeah, something like that.
Oh yeah.
Do you know what I mean?
Oh yeah, it looks like the downtown Los Santos.
Yeah, it just looks slightly like it's this
like
part.
Sort of posh area.
Yeah. Well, it is in America, this place, and I think the buildings in GTA are sort of American inspired.
Oh yeah, I mean, it's...
When do you think the next GTA will come out then? I imagine it'll be a while yet. But
a couple of years, let's say around 2025 maybe.
What do you think? Red Dead 2 is meant to be being announced at E3 this year.
Yeah, yeah. I'm not sure what other titles Rockstar has to be announced.
They have Max Payne, don't they? LA Noire.
Yeah. They have,
They don't release games often, do they? But I'm not really surprised, considering GTA 5 is still more than the retail price of a new game that's just come out.
It's still being updated, so...
Not for Xbox 360, though. The only one I have it for.
Yeah, but, you know, it's old.
Yeah, didn't they, like, run out of space?
The 360's... Yeah, memory storage space, whatever. The 360's just dead now.
I'm not surprised. There's so much you can do with the Xbox One space. It's unreal. Well, I'm really curious to know what Just Cause 3's like.
Still?
What do you think Just Cause 2
was
on?
Oh, fuck yeah. I forgot that existed.
Yeah, Just Cause 2 was on the 360, and that's... You said that was quite a large world. And you think
that's,
Just Cause...
Yeah, it's a massive world.
Just Cause 3, I believe, is next-gen only.
It's huge.
And I imagine that would be a lot bigger,
because
they have more space. Yeah.
Yeah.
Still think of a standalone game yet?
There we go, guys. Gaming news. I just can't think of any standalone games.
I don't think there are that many, if I'm honest. That's not in a franchise already. When you say standalone game, are you just talking about just one single game to that title, or... Or does it have sequels?
Yeah, just a single game under the title. No sequels, no prequels.
The only one I can think of is probably Red
Just
Dead.
Just a game by itself. Oh, fuck.
How did you do that? How have you gained that
much
space?
Red Dead has Red Dead has somewhat of a sequel, right?
Yeah, the zombies one, yeah. Didn't it?
It did.
Yeah.
I didn't really enjoy it that much.
Never. I don't own the first one.
I mean, Rockstar has like an addiction of making you tap the A button.
Oh, you squeeze me.
In Red Dead, you need to tap A to...
Why are you squeezing
me,
Clay?
Horse, and it's annoying.
Why are you squeezing me? Also, there's no way these cars are going to last to the end of the race with no pit stops. We're not even halfway through and I'm about 50%. Oh, he went wide.
Yeah, but
it's my chance.
Fuel usage is like...
It's my chance. It's my chance to shine, Clayton. Okay, you just come online again. Soz.
I've got 55%.
65%.
55.
Oh, 55. How many do I actually have? 53. Oh, yeah. Rolling in the electric.
Again, I don't know how that's happened.
I wouldn't roll in the electric if I were you. Sounds dangerous.
That sounds deadly.
Probably is very... Hey. That was close. I almost hit you.
That was scary.
If you hit me, I'm going to freaking kill you, mate. Don't slipstream me. That's not fair.
Come at me.
I'm probably losing more time trying to dodge you.
Yeah, you really were.
I just really want to win this race. Because I think if you win this one, I think all you got to do is win like another one, and you've guaranteed to win the championship.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Yeah, not for me. Obviously.
Guys in the comment section below, standalone games. Any ideas?
Oh, yeah.
What game would you like to see have a sequel?
Dead Island.
Fuck me. That's got a sequel.
What about...
It's got Riptide, and it's got Escape Dead Island, which is a really crappy third-person version of it, which is weird.
What about Halo the Master Chief Collection 2? That'd be good.
What's that then? Like, remastered for?
Remastered.
Like Xbox Next or whatever you call it.
It's remastered for 360. Can you imagine?
Oh, yes.
Something doing that.
It's downgraded.
Downgrading their own games as a sequel. This is a pretty good race between me and you. Now I've got to decide when to pit. Soon.
Standalone title.
Yeah.
It was a PlayStation 1 game. Hogs of War.
Hogs of War was the shit. What's it about?
It's basically worms, but with pigs. And it's 3D.
Angry Birds.
No. No, completely different.
What about...
It's like worms where you kill...
What's the name of the Simpsons
pigs.
Game? Oh, Simpsons Hit and Run. That would be a sequel to that, or a remastered version of that.
Hit and Run.
Ah, I would love a remastered
version.
I
wanted a sequel or remastered like for a long time.
Do you think it'll happen? Like, honestly?
No. I think the company that owned that license is shut down now.
I think every game company that's not Rockstar and Activision have closed down, haven't they? But there aren't
Simpsons
that many
Hit
game...
and Run was...
Oh yeah, Simpsons Hit and Run was it? Just it. I think you're the only person I know that completed it. I've never completed that game.
And Danny completed that crap 100% 3 times.
Yeah, I didn't even know there were cheats for that game.
Yeah, it's one of the cheats requires you to complete it 100%, and I went out my way and completed it 100%.
You went out your way? No, you loved it, that's
why. Unlocked every car in the game.
What was your favourite car?
Oh yeah, I loved it. My favourite car? In Simpsons Hit 'n Run? Ooh.
Nah, just in general.
In Simpsons Hit 'n Run, I believe it's going to have to be...
Marge's car.
I think Snake's hot rod. Snake's car, not hot rod.
Yeah.
Snake's muscle car.
I don't think I've ever driven that. Drove that. I don't know what the word is there. I don't think I've ever been in that one.
If not that one, it will be... for some reason, comic book guy's Gremlin.
I've never been in that one either.
I don't know why I like it.
I quite like the original, just the Simpsons car, pink car.
Oh yeah, that's a good one. I like that one.
I don't know what it is about it, but it's just not such a good car to drive. Well.
It feels good.
I don't know, it don't feel good, I like the look of the car. Because I can't remember what the PlayStation physics were like back then.
Is that car convertible or not?
No.
Well, I know it's not convertible. In the game, it's convertible.
Well, yeah, in the game, it's
convertible.
It has
no roof.
Yeah, in the game, it's convertible. I don't know why. I don't think anyone knows why.
I never got that.
No. We're halfway through this race, Clay.
Yay.
You're looking for looking forward to Prague, aren't you? Prague. 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 It's Prague.
Love that track.
I think we've got two more races.
Best track,
and we're in
2020.
Then we're there. Which is nice.
Yay.
But we've got we have a nighttime race coming up, which will be fun.
Oh yeah.
Guess who's just come online?
Take it.
You!
What's going on?
I don't know, it does it often. I swear, this is like the only place you can overtake me, but there's not a good overtaking point. It's the only place you get close enough to overtake.
No.
But it's not, you can't really overtake those corners in those corners unless they crash. Which sucks.
I believe if we
pit any time now, any lap now, we will make it to the end guaranteed.
Alright.
I don't know if I'm going to take it down to the limit or just pit whenever.
I don't know.
I don't know.
I tend to take it down to the limit.
Yeah. That's when they'll pit as well, though, which is annoying.
I'm trying to think of other PS2 titles that I love to. Went a bit wide there.
That would look a bit like Crash.
I used to play Tony Hawk's a lot.
A PS1 game I used to love was the Toy Story one.
A lot.
But I don't know what it was called. I don't know if it was just called Toy Story or whatever. That was a good game. It was actually really good graphics from what I
think
remember.
It was called Toy. I don't know why, but the idea of being small in a big room was cool. I enjoyed that a lot, and I don't know why.
Well, wasn't it like one of the first games?
Just like climbing up.
Yeah. Carry on. You dead?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
No.
I don't know if you're delaying or...
I know that. No.
Don't know what's going on right now, if I'm honest. It's just loud noises.
Yeah.
Do you remember when we were trying to work out the actual colour of the AI on the, not the AI, the colours of the other people on the minimap? I think the further away they are, the more orange they become until they become transparent. Or did I just make that up? I think it was option two.
Now that you said it, I can see that.
Well, I just noticed it.
Yeah, they
seem
to become more orange.
Yeah, I didn't, because you seem more red than they are than the other ones.
They're either more orange or they're becoming lighter.
Oh yeah.
Wait, the colour is orange anyway, so.
Oh yeah.
Like, is it red or orange? Seriously,
I don't know. You're gonna have to paint.net this.
This time we are gonna paint.net this.
Oh yeah, client will let you know at the end of the video what it is. Probably.
Okay.
Actually, you gonna do it now?
Sure.
Mate, how are you actually gonna get the colour? You're gonna have to get a screenshot of the game.
Yeah. I'll either find one online or just sort of quickly.
Or I can put a little fun fact at the bottom of the screen saying if it is or not. I'll do that.
Oh yeah, do that. Like,
so right now,
free play fun fact.
So right at the bottom is a free play fun fact, which is tells you. See, that's the colour right there. See. See, we don't know the colour right now, but you know right
call
now.
Call it fun fact. Call it fun fact number one.
How many are we going to have?
I imagine there will be plenty more in future.
Yeah, but we'll forget that we ever did it. So it's always going to be number one, isn't it?
Yeah, that'll piss everybody off.
It's always going to be fun fact number one.
And that makes it funny.
Because no, you're not a nice person, are you? Why are the tyres getting further and further down this road? How big was the crash? Like earlier in the game.
I don't know.
Yeah. Oh, that was a bit wider than I went to take that one.
We should provide an educational fact.
What are you doing?
Every episode. That was Danny.
I believe you.
Yeah, Danny, what are you doing coming in here, Ram and Callum?
I'm used to it.
Come on, Danny. I thought you were better than this.
He's really not. He does it all the time. I've still got proximity arrows on. They terrify me because I don't know how close. You actually are compared to, because you're quite far away from me now. Well, I don't know. So I don't know if you're about to hit me or not, so I've got to be careful.
I don't like because of proximity arrows. It just feels weird.
Keep meaning to turn those off.
Okay, I meant to turn off vibration on the controller, but...
Yeah. Actually, I have not noticed any vibration until just then. Until you mentioned it, I didn't notice any vibration. You're an arse.
I know.
But...
That's what everybody tells me.
But, joke's on you. You're just realising that you're manually breathing. Yeah. Crap, so am I.
Now I'm holding my breath.
And blinking. I'm gonna die, Brian.
Oh, no, don't do this. Oh, come on.
What?
You just activated every single automatic thing on my body.
Wait, did you actually die? Because the feet are getting further and further away.
Alright, let's face him backwards for a bit.
How did you do that?
I remembered I was blinking. No. I sort of lost control around the corner.
Alright.
Yeah.
I still had a chance of winning this. Oh yeah, I do. Actually, the tyres do wear. Hang on, why are the tyres yellow?
8.6%.
Yours are at 8%.
8.6 and 30 laps.
Yours are at 8.
Alright, let me check. That was the rear tyre. Yeah. Well, front tyres are 8. Back's at 10.
My god, I think my tyres are broken then. I've worn
yours.
20% at the front. And 10 for the back.
How?
The front tyres are yellow, but I don't know why they're yellow at 18%. Oh my god, I've just crashed. You're an arse.
There was smoke in the way.
I was fine, and then you spanned me round. I hope you died. That was my chance of winning, and that.
Sorry if you've been.
You're
going to
get a 5-second penalty for that. I've just decided.
Sure.
No, you're not really. You're pitting. Same. Oh, yeah. I overtook you.
We don't take anybody else into account, do we?
No. They're all out there, aren't they? We're actually going to die.
I can stay out there.
Eh?
And I'm 11th.
I'm 12th, so...
There we go, 11th place.
Come on out the pits, Cunham. No time for games and gun fun. We're right behind each other in the pits. Look how cool that is. This is not cool.
This is not a game.
I should have pitted a lap after you, because then you would have to overtake traffic to get past me. Wait, so would I. Didn't think. How long is this pit? Come on.
I don't know. It's massive. Oh, Jesus Christ.
It's almost a minute.
That was unpleasant.
What happened? Oh my god, that come out wide, don't you?
Pit exit. Yeah.
I didn't expect the corner to be exactly there. Like you come out and you're already like missed the corner as soon as you come out. Oh, 1,000 feet behind you.
What other games?
You're still thinking about
the
other games.
Still trying to think of what other games I played as. Yeah, on the PS2. I spent a lot of time on the PS2 and I don't actually know what I played.
The Simpsons Hit and Run. On repeat.
Oh yeah, I spent hours on Star Wars Battlefront.
That was on PS2.
And on PS2, yes. Like the original real ones.
The real ones.
And not the shitty EA version.
Aren't they meant to be good though?
People are saying the EA version's good now, but
I've not played it, so I don't have anything to contribute to that.
I'm not sure if it's updated since it came out, but it has four maps.
Wait, don't you have the game?
But it had four maps at launch. I do have the game.
Can't you just find out then? Haven't you played it?
I've barely played it.
You haven't played it?
I played it, but I haven't played it enough to... like.
When was the last time you played it then?
To know for sure. Last time I played it was 2 months ago. For about half an hour. I was waiting for a game to update. I was waiting for a game to install.
Oh, right, yeah. Cool.
And I had to do something.
That's what I do in my spare time. I just play Star Wars.
Yeah, come play Star Wars.
Mm-hmm. Harrison Ford's my favourite character, apparently. I don't know. I haven't seen Star Wars.
Callum's favourite Star Wars character is Jar Jar Binks.
My dad loves that character. He has a keyring of it.
People hate him.
Do they?
People hate him. I think he's so damn annoying at times.
Like I said, I don't have a clue.
I mean, it. He's not as annoyed as some people make out to be.
Yeah, but some people do over-exaggerate a lot of
but
stuff.
He's still a pain in the ass.
I don't think I'm gaining or losing on you, which is annoying. Like, it's really frustrating, because I need to win.
It's the situation again.
I really need to win this.
Yeah, you just need to.
Thing is, that we're guaranteed to hit traffic, I believe. Well, actually, it depends when they're going to pit.
I can see them pitting any time now.
And,
no, I can't, actually.
That's the thing, though, like, I might get lucky. You might have to, like, start overtaking a few of them. And then they go into the pits, and then it could be me who just dodges all the traffic, and I can freaking grab you by the balls and just rip them off and beat you. Ooh, that made me feel weird.
Can I keep my balls, please?
Have them on a mantelpiece.
I don't really feel like... Why? What? What are you saying?
No idea. I think I'm gaining. I'm gaining. I haven't got many laps left either, which is annoying. I'm probably gaining because you're probably heavily bleeding from what you just did.
Yeah, the one game I played the most was probably Tony Hawk's American Wasteland.
America, fuck yeah. Sorry.
Me and Danny used to play that a lot.
Never played it. No, I've not played any games you played, really. I never really played PlayStation 2 that much.
It had better split screen than Forza 6.
The Game Boy had better split screen than Forza 6. Let's face it.
Oh, we really over exaggerate that.
Yeah, kind of.
So badly.
The thing is, though, like,
it's not that bad, guys. It's just missing every major feature.
That's the thing, though. It isn't that bad. It's just because of the type of people we are. Like, we played simulation everything. Split screen. You know, there's only so much you can cater for. Like, there are some things which they can improve on, like, greatly.
I don't know why they removed... like a ton of crap from Forza 4. Selecting your opponent's cars. Why is that gone?
That's the thing, though. Like, it depends on how popular the features were, doesn't it? Because I know that we do it, but does that mean everyone else does? It would have been cool to be there, yeah. But
why take it out?
I am gaining.
There's no reason to take it out.
I am gaining on you, but I just crashed. God damn it! This happens all the time. Anything else that is missing?
Clans? Not really called clans, are they?
Bloody hell, who do you use? Car clubs?
That's it.
Yeah, but no one uses those anyway.
It was cool seeing a little shield next to your name.
Is that what that shield was?
And you were really the only one that benefited from it.
I literally was the only one who benefited, from it.
Benefited.
Yeah, Clayton put all of his cars in there, and I put all my cars in there, but that's the thing. I didn't really have any. I just used his all the time. Literally,
about six cars.
If you saw a police car in there, it was literally only mine. Clayton's put like all of his stuff in there, and it's just me who just got like Mitsubishis that I've painted to be police cars.
Oh, gaining.
Eh?
Look at that. I just went from 11th to 2nd.
Wow. First place not pitted? What's he doing over the way out there?
No, not yet. Yes.
Everyone's pitted except first place.
I have no idea.
He's that one guy who wants to do that different strategy. It's never going to pay off. Actually, he's probably smart.
Unless he pit beforehand or something.
I don't know. If he pit beforehand, we'd be ahead of him. Guaranteed.
That's true.
He's coming into the pits now, isn't he? Yeah. First place is pitting. Why not?
I don't see the purpose of doing that.
Different strategy. Could win. Every time I get close to you, I crash into that same wall. I don't think I'm losing much time doing it, but... Still, it's annoying. I'm now second. Wherever. Behind you. Batman. Yeah?
How long is a split second?
A split second? What?
Yeah.
Do you mean, like, do you want a logical answer, or I don't know what you mean by that question exactly?
A logical answer. What is the actual length of a split second?
Oh, when someone says, oh, you're a split second away, like that sort of situation.
Yeah. Yeah. Is it anything that's like split second, under 1 second?
Logical, I imagine. Split seconds to me sounds like half a second.
I guess it could be anywhere between 0 and 1.
Yeah.
There we go, guys.
It's definitely got to be less than a second. Here's fun fact number 2.
We play fun fact number 2. A split second is anywhere between 0 and 1 second. That's probably not true.
I'll find out, and whatever the fun fact says is the fun fact correct. Oh no, I messed that corner up. I need to win this. I need these points. I need these points in these bags.
I can feel the tension.
It's dripping off my face.
Tension is dripping off Callum's face.
It's not even cool. Or that could be sweat.
No, it's tension.
Tension's a better storyline to this. Oh no. I hate that corner. I hate this corner. It's just a load of bollocks.
I love this corners.
I'm not gonna win this.
I don't know. Could do.
No, I can't see me winning this now. Oh, sheed. That's all I have to say about that one. I'm making weird noises now.
Yep. I felt a footstep from downstairs.
Oh? Drafting?
No.
Drafting?
Well, the idea of drafting is complete bullshit.
Come on!
Oh ho ho, hey.
I need to stay here for another lap.
Oh crap, I went way too hard. So did you though.
What the hell happened there? Oh my god, one more lap.
Hey.
I'm scared. It's genuine.
It's not that bad.
It's fear dripping off my face now.
Hey, I just took some damage, but I'm all good.
How? Did you hit me?
Yeah.
I didn't feel anything.
Well, this is bullshit.
Must have been lag.
Oh my god.
Yeah? What?
Oh wow, okay. The damage is worse than I thought.
Is it?
Both front brakes and both suspensions broken.
You don't really need a brake anyway.
Yes, it would do. Well, this isn't fair. As Callum wipes the tension off.
I'm gonna need a freaking cleaner.
So, there we go, guys.
Yeah, there we go.
Callum won this race.
So, the points... You're still leading the championship by 2 points.
By 2 points, Callum.
You think that's not many?
I'm aware it's not many.
Next time we will be still in the America. It's the final American track, in fact. Where do you think it is, Clay? Come on.
Road America?
We've already been there.
Road Atlanta?
We've already been there. We haven't been America, we've been at Atlanta, but not America. Did you give up?
Jesus, it's one of the new ones, isn't it?
I think so.
In that case, I'm not gonna know.
Lime Rock.
That's the one.
Don't act like you knew.
I said it was one of the new ones.
Is that a new one? I don't know. I never had it.
Yeah, it's new. New Forza 6. Okay.
Well, anyway. So, thanks for watching.
We will see you guys in the next video.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.